Hey, this is Monshin. I'm recording my first floor video, and this is against me against TerrenBoss. Obviously, I'm a platinum player. This guy is so cocky, you know? This guy thinks he is so good, but he isn't. He's just some guy that just thinks he's the best. So he doesn't even say have fun. God damn. Well, let's get started. 9-9. Everybody's doing so good so far. Let's see. Obviously, I'm spamming my ATM. Oh, he's gonna go for gas first. He's going for gas first. Yeah, so right now he's in the lead. Only because he hasn't been repaired yet. And I think he's going for his gas now. There's only that one person in the gas. I only have one person in the gas. He's going repaired for his head. Obviously, I'm gonna. He's gonna go for a Reaper Rush. He's going for one Reaper right now. Well, anybody's down. Gonna go scout. Oh no, where is this Reaper going? And this Reaper just knew exactly where to go. Just knew it. Gonna go after the Reaper right now. Then he tries to run away. And then there's two Reapers coming up to me. Oh no! Two Reapers! Oh, there's two going up already. Just started to wait here. Now he's going for a factory. He's gonna go for a carport. Very hard factory open. He's going for more Reapers, obviously, and then he expanded. They both expanded at the same time. So he's waiting on the hit. Gonna go through, gonna go through. Let's see if he can do some damage. TerrenBoss is gonna do some damage. One more hit, one more hit. Oh, he killed one. Oh, he killed this. One of the SCVs on the command center. Obviously. Oh, here's the... There's no starport yet, so... Basically, he's patching on the starport to his barrack. And he's building more Reapers on the side of that. He's gonna go for an engineering game. Seems, be free for Starport, so we have to go for a thing. There's two Reapers right here, that's not done anything so far. He has two Hellions, three Marines, and a Reaper. He's finally going for a Starport, and he's building Marines and Marauders. And he's going for his orbital for his second base, obviously, and he's going for a tech lab. His production, the production's pretty high right now. Building a missile turret for it. He's also building a missile turret right here. And he's protecting the Banshee Brush. Oh, he's good! Obviously, he's going for a Banshee. He's gonna attack with the Banshee right now. And he has all his Marines. Oh man, he's all his Marines and Marauders are right there. And Marauders are for the same. He doesn't get a lot of damage. He just can't talk with them. But he doesn't know where he's going. So, he's just going to take the bubble. And he just ran away once. Obviously he left his two Marines and Marauders right there. And his Banshees can destroy all the things. Thank you. Try to build more barracks. Stop it.